I never in a million years dreamed that the day would come that not only would I feel so proud of the movie, the trailer of a movie would shut down all of Times Square.
That's what Fast and Furious does. They do things unlike anything else. Of course you're going to take over Times Square.
But
true story, friend around this people who are this dude posted a picture of his Toretto house and said, "You don't know what this is, we can't live together." That's what you've done for people. You've changed lives. Like, look at everybody here. The Fate of the Furious. What do you hope the fans will take away going into 9, 10, 11?